time to have some fun.
Keep doing what we're doing.
That's the way to bring it.
Come on, y'all. We got this.
Yeah! Too many blessed with this corner vision. Don't give them knowledge, give them more religion. Poor decisions, mama couldn't pay, so they told her pray for the Lord's assistance. They read our souls, so we bought some Christians. Louis Vuitton, who's LeBron? Shut up, dribble.
Yo, time to have some fun.
Keep doing what we doing.
Yeah, that's the way to bring it.
Come on, y'all, we got this.
Get there! 13-20. Check! Check it!
Oh!
Set up!
Set up!
John!
And one! 2-0!
Check it!
Hey, go!
was good.
Killing, baby.
Give me up after the game after we get this win.
Yeah, baby.
Yeah, baby.
Let's
yeah.
do it, fellas.
Woo! Let's do this.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Right from the get-go.
Let's go. Let's get it started.
Georgia said me and my homeboy were coming out with
Welcome to an all-new episode of NBA 2K TV. Now this week Team 2K TV takes on you, the community.
Yeah, we do. Are you guys ready?
I'm ready.
We're ready.
But first, we're going to start with a feature new to 2K23.
Yeah, so you have your builds locked in, you're checking out the new badge system, and you may have noticed one new thing, core badges.
But what are they exactly? Well, they're really cool for one, but here's the details.
In my career, badges can make a good build great. In NBA 2K23, you'll get rewarded this year for the badges you use the most by choosing one core badge per category.
As you play games, you'll become able to choose more badges that you can make part of your core. The best part is, whatever badge you core does not count against your available badge points. Plus, you can change them if you want to over time.
That's right, so they are essentially free and allow you to reassign those points to other badges. Plus, the higher the tier, the more badge points you'll get back to reuse. So it really does pay off to level up those core badges.
And as you put those hard-earned core badges to work, share your highlights on social media using the hashtag 2KTVWOW. Badge up for success, everyone.
Achieving legend status this year is going to be, well, legendary.
Yeah, it's not going to be easy. It's going to take time and commitment. And we've been keeping an eye out for community members who might have a real chance at the title.
There are a few out there, and we recently caught up with one of them. All right, today we're joined by Random Wizard. And I got to say, you're putting up some points on your road to legend, aren't you?
Oh, yeah, you know me. Best shooter, you feel me?
All right, welcome to 2KTV. What's it like for you to be grinding out this road to legend and also producing content around NBA 2K23?
I mean, man, it's a grind, but every day I just try and work harder and just get some points in each day, get a video in, get a stream, just trying to get, you know, keep pushing every day.
Now, as someone who's hit legend for so many years in a row, what were your initial thoughts when you saw the legend requirements for this year?
The first thing I saw was the 100,000 points. It just, my eyes, you know, like a cartoon, it like, wow, okay, that's a lot of.
Cause I start the second album off on another note now. That note threw some off, but see, I balled.